She couldn't sing.
Oh, yeah. Yes!
Alright. In Montgomery, West Virginia, where Kelsey was born and raised, by the pool is where she spent most of her days. This is a story about how her love life was flip-flop, turned upside down until she met Cory. And that's all I'm gonna wrap.
Family you gotta stay cool.
Hey, easy now. That's gonna be my one.
Don't even look at it.
She does have a thing for bald guys.
Copperfield.
Oh boy.
New hashtag.
Oh boy.
These people are crazy. They're crazy. I don't even know these people.
It was my gift from Kelsey. It's a pin of my two aunts that have passed away, my cat, my dad's parents, my mom's parents, and one of the closest friends I've ever had in my life who passed away. Yeah. Kelsey Lee Higgins Coppolo. For as long as I've known you, I can tell you that my life has been made infinitely better because of you. What started off as a joke with your sister in a bar about dating you turned into a lighthearted friendship with you that grew into a deep and meaningful relationship, continuing into a bond that I knew early on I didn't want to live without. Over the years, we have laughed together, we have cried together, we've challenged each other, we've grown together, and of course are raising the world's coolest cats together. Kelsey, I've been in love with you for so long, and I will be in love with you for the rest of our lives together. You look so beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Wow.
So you look nice too.
Thanks. Thank you. This was unexpected.
You like that?
I love it. Yeah. It made me cry. Oh my goodness. You look amazing. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me?
John Matthews pulled the veil out already.
Of course he did.
Oh man, cut that.
Wow. That's amazing.
Cory Michael, my cat co-parent, my show binger, my exploring partner, my love. I have spent many years guarding my heart, yet you didn't let that discourage you. I vow to continue opening my heart to you. I vow to watch The Office with you on repeat. I vow to love you intentionally, long after these euphoric feelings have faded. I will strive to meet your emotional need to feel loved by continuing to learn and speak your love language. We have already faced great trials, and we will have many more throughout our lives. But together, with our support system and cats by our sides, we will do great things. I love you, and I am honored to have you as my husband, weird noises and all.
Thank you.
We are?
Marshall.
Very good. So, I like to live on the edge. Now, everything you see in this wedding was practiced to the T in a driveway. So in a spirit of transparency, before you loved Cory, I loved him. I said, that is the most beautiful beard I've ever seen. I think I told you that, didn't I? I said, that is one beautiful beard. Man, I love him. This next part I stole from Panera. They said, live your yes. I don't know what it means with pastry. But I would say, live your I do. I do what you want me to do for you, that you give to each other. And that's what you surrender day by day. First of all, your soul, because you're now committed to praying for this other person that they might see Jesus Christ one day. That you are the path to eternal life. and you protect that.
Up out of your seats for Mr. and Mrs. Oh!
Everybody clap real quick, real loud, real loud, real loud. Thank you. Real loud, real loud, real loud. All right. So if you can't tell by now, Cop has a very extended family. So I want to introduce you to the cop we all grew up with. Cop is not a bad guy. In fact, of all the people I've met in my life, he's one of them. But for the in-laws in the house and their extended family, he has a lot of traits that you hope for in a son. You know this, but his unwavering loyalty is his best trait. Besides what the priest would tell you about his beard, his loyalty is his best trait.
Okay. Hi, everybody. I'm Kat. I'm Kelsey's older sister by 3 years. That means I get the first crack at life experiences, and then I can impart some wisdom to Kelsey on what I've learned, what to do, what not to do sometimes. Kelsey, it's truly been an honor and a wonderful ride being your sister. It's cliche, but you're not only my sister, you're one of my best friends. I remember the first time Cory met Kelsey. He immediately told me, "I'm going to marry your sister one day." I immediately told him, like hell you will, don't go near her. It's easy to say now, but I think on some level I knew where all of this was headed. A few years later, Kelsey brought Cory up. "Hey, what do you think? Like, should I give it a try?" And I told her, "Kelsey, you don't date Cory casually or for fun. You don't date Cory until you're done seeing what else is out there and until you're serious. He's a forever kind of guy, and I don't want you breaking his heart." This is how we briefly encountered the guy who only ate chicken nuggets and the guy who wouldn't even enter our apartment because he was afraid of cats.
Yes, but Sandy was from Pittsburgh. And we were out in public trying to buy some, beers. And the waiter was like, "I'm from Pittsburgh as well. Like, what part are you from?" He said, Pennsylvania. So that, doesn't really tell a lie very well. So that's one time I saw. There's always been something different about this relationship. And specifically, I'd say there's a maturity about it. He does things like cooks and eat vegetables now. He knows that like other countries exist. You guys are going to go to Dominican Republic. So welcome into, this is very difficult friend group sometimes to join into. Very weird. A lot of inside jokes. But it is a family. And I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life going forward with you as part of that family.
After I personally kept these star-crossed lovers apart for years, I got a call from Kelsey. "Hi, hey, what's up? So I think Corey's my boyfriend." And that's when I knew it wouldn't be too much longer before we'd all be here today.
So, the older I get, the more I realize life is really about just being comfortable about yourself, learning to know yourself, and learning to be there for the ones you love. And Cop was always the best example I've ever met of somebody doing that. And Kelsey, you're the same way. And the same way I feel like Cop's always made me better and made me be the best version of myself, you're doing that for him.
So Charlie and I may be the best men at this wedding. That's the best man at this wedding. So to the best man and his worthy bride.
Let me grab my beer. It's a Coors Light.
My beer's over here, but you can go ahead and raise a glass.
Raise a glass to Jenny the Barbie doll, to Coors Light, Marshall University, Kelsey and Cory. I'm so lucky to have you both in my life. Congratulations.
To the Coppolas. Cheers.
Did it.